This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
After the gospel reading, the fanfare sounded by musicians, the members of London Brass, four trumpeters, three trombonists, and percussion.
The Book of the Gospels is now taken in procession back to the Pope, who will venerate them and will bless the people with the Gospels. Of course, this theme of the crucifixion and the sacrifice of Jesus is very strong in this Mass. As we've said, it's a Mass of the most precious blood. And as the Pope then begins to explain the Gospel in his homily, I'm sure we will have that theme of sacrifice coming out very strongly.